Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
So I am having two small achievements in my life. First of all, I got confident. Before some time, I was not having at all any confident about myself. Which kind of qualities I am having? I don't know. I thought that to myself that my qualities are not good. I usually compare myself from my friends. Why I am not having this type of quality? But after having these lines and after talking to my sir and to other friends as well, I got so much confidence that I can come here, I can speak without any hesitation. Last time when I come here, my legs was shaking. But now I feel so much confident that I can speak to anyone. And I am getting confident, do you know which lines? Through these lines. I am best, I can do it, God is always with me. I am winner, today is my day. These lines are very attractive to get confident. Really, because I did it on regular basis and I am getting confident through these lines. These all lines are said by APJ Abdul Kalam. And my second achievement is that my mind was not set about my goal, what I want to do. I was just doing all those things, whichever is happening. I was not concerned about what I want to do, what I don't want to do. I was just doing, let it be. I was saying like this. And when I come to know that my friends are having goals, there is a goal in their life. Then I said, my inner self said to me, Jyoti, why are you living on this earth? If you are having no goal,